Feeling like taking a dip into the pool? But are you really safe with 30 milliampere RCCB and RCPU? When human body is in constant contact with water, even leakage current of mere 6 to 7 milliampere can also have serious repercussions, which otherwise gives just a tingling effect. 10 milliampere RCCB and RCPO trips on sensing very low leakage current range of 5 to 10 milliampere and thus protecting human body.